Thank you for being a member of Historic St. Mary's City. Today, I will be guiding you through the process of downloading your Historic St. Mary's City digital membership card onto your iPhone. If you have an Android phone, we invite you to check out our other videos. This process will require an iPhone that is one of the three most recent versions and the use of either the Safari or Chrome web browser. First, open your email account and find a message titled, "Your New Membership Card," from the Historic St. Mary's City Foundation. Scroll down until you reach the yellow Download Membership Card button. Click this button. A window may pop up asking which browser to use. Ensure you use either Safari or Chrome. Click Add to Apple Wallet. This app comes with your phone and is already installed. Click Add in the upper right-hand corner. Now, open the Wallet app on your phone. You can use the search function on your phone to find this app. Scroll down until you can see the digital membership card, then click on it. Here is your digital membership card. Be sure to note the information including your name, your membership level, the expiration date of your card, and your member ID. Click on the black dot with the white ellipses inside it. This will be located in the upper right-hand corner. Scroll down. This page contains important information including your membership benefits, the hours of operation of Historic St. Mary's City, our website, and the contact information of the Historic St. Mary's City Foundation. To exit the information page, click the arrow pointing to the left in the upper left-hand corner. Press Done in the upper left corner of the screen to exit the membership card. Then, return to the home screen. You can access your digital membership card at any time by opening the Wallet app and clicking on the card. Thank you for your membership. We hope this video has been informative and helpful in understanding both the installation and features of your membership card. If you require more assistance, you can reach us at membership@digshistory.org or 800-762-1634. If you would like a physical card as well as your digital card, or if you would like a second digital membership card for someone on your account, reach out to the email address provided on the screen. Cards cannot be shared. If you experience trouble with this download, you can access the QZM FAQ by following the link on the screen. The Historic St. Mary's City Foundation email address and phone number, as well as the link to the QZM FAQ, can all be found in the video description.